Hi student, in the Advanced AutoCAD Civil 3D complete course, as we already explored prospector tab of the tool space, now it's time to learn about setting tab of tool space. The setting tab of tool space provides the tools to manage the way Civil 3D object display in the drawing and define the default behavior of the command associated with the creation of these objects. Any annotation or text that is placed by Civil 3D is controlled by level style, and object style control the way of the feature of Civil 3D object. So if you take, for example, any alignment, the dynamic annotation of the stationing offset and the like is controlled by the level style, while its graphic representation is controlled by the object style. These settings are styles defined and contained within the drawing itself. Therefore, the needs for a good template that define these items before you begin working is obvious. So in drawing setting, before any start any project, you must need to set your drawing setting. As with the prospector tab, at the top of the setting tab you already see the name of the drawing when using Civil 3D. Here we have drawing name. It is a common startup practice to make sure that your drawing settings match the requirements of the project. To access the overall setting for the current drawing from the tool space setting, you can here right click and select edit drawing setting to open the dialog box of setting drawing settings. Now you can see each tab in the dialog box focuses on the management of specific setting for the drawing. If the setting for the object layer, abbreviation, ambition setting tabs are usually the same overall your project, you can define them from a company-wide template, because that does not usually apply for the drawing scale and coordinate system information setting, which are project specific based on the desired output or its geographic location. Mostly we focus on the unit and zone tab. On the unit and zone tab, you have the option to define the default measurement system by selecting the default drawing unit from the drop down menu. Here then, for the base template that ships with Civil 3D by default, the conversion tax, the international feed, if you have no coordinate system selected and no datum, then your imperial to metric conversion will be international feed. But when you will select any coordinate system here, then it will goes according to this system automatically. This tab also include the option scale object inserted from other drawing and set AutoCAD variable to match. The set AutoCAD variable to match option set the base AutoCAD angular units, linear units, blocks, insertions units, hatch patterns and line type units to match the value settings in the dialog. So you can feel free to experiment with them and see how they affect your data. The scale, which you can see here above, the units and zone tab is the same as your annotation scale. It's same like that which you have on your model. can change it here, or you can change it by selecting the desired scale from the annotation scale list in the bottom right corner. But note that this scale is available only in the model space, not in the layout space. In the zone area of the units and zone dialog box, if you choose to work with the default no datum, no projection, then you will work using an assumed coordinate system. However, since most projects today are developed within a patient's reference, it is advisable to set the coordinate system to the one that is local to the area of your project. If your drawing file does not require the use and management of space reference data, then you can leave the coordinate system set to no datum, no projection. Civil 3D has an extensive database of the coordinate system that can be assigned. This database is common to and shared across multiple AutoCAD products. The first step in assigning the coordinate system is to select the category that your coordinate system resides in here. So the categories are based on the geographic location. Since Civil 3D has used worldwide coordinate system data based content most of the standard coordinate system, once the category is selected, the collection of coordinate available coordinate system which are available for that category will be listed in the available coordinate system here, and you can select as per your zoning. As soon as coordinate system is selected, you will notice that the selected coordinate system code, description, projection and datum area will be filled here, everything according to your category. So in the next exercise, we will practice that how can we setting a drawing coordinate system in AutoCAD Civil 3D before take quick start on our project.